Okay. that I will abide by the word of God contained in the fifth schedule of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. That in all circumstances, I will do right to all manner of people according to law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will, that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person, any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as your man or your sin, except as it may be required for the due discharge of the duty as your man, and that I will devote myself to the service and well-being of the people of Nigeria. So,
This is an occasion I cannot have enough words to describe, because the Liberty Stadium has not witnessed a mammoth crowd like this. I think the last time we witnessed sea of us like this was in the time of Bolaige. And since then till now, the Liberty Stadium had never been filled to capacity and beyond until this day that we witnessed a man popularly elected by the people, and which everyone was happy to be here to welcome. And we are very happy because it looks like somebody bringing something new into Oyo State in terms of unity, friendliness, and then unity of purpose in the real sense of it. And then I'm so happy to be associated. I'm not a party man. I'm a veteran journalist, and I'm an executive of Nigerian Red Cross. And then, you know, I just came in with his uncle. You know, we came together, and what I saw here was beyond, you know, my expectation, because it shows how popular how popular he is among the masses. And then I hope he's going to perform better than the other one who decided to go his own way and then do things his own way without even listening to elders' advice, without even making anybody comfortable in any way. I am Prince of Mudikwe Arapaso.
Engineer Seyi Makinde, Gomino Tuwa Nilu Oyoloni, Oje Okunito Shimbeje, Mefa, Ninebe PDP, Atinilu Karojiri, Ubokolaye Asikoni. Oyo State o se lemeji ajimobi o se sugbon aishita de lo gbe fun PDP loni PDP be ni lagba olohun omi tuuru je ti wonu eniyan o ba tu won lara ni ilu Oyo tori awon gbo PDP nile karojire amagbaruku tini ko ba se asise ni ibe ba won to se wa koja
otunba babatunde fakunmoju. I reside in Lagos. I play my politics in Lagos. So Seyi Makinde is our person. Although we lost our election at Lagos, but notwithstanding, we must come back down to Ibadan to come and rejoice with Seyi Makinde. And we are so happy with him. Today is a very glorious day. And I pray to Almighty God that his term will be fruitful. By the grace of God, after this first time, he will do the second time. So the everything is over now.
Give youth a chance to want so omo kekere ni, and definitely I want greater tomorrow ni. Oruko temi ni Olusegun Sowole, Honorable Olusegun Sowole.
Gomina wa engineer Oluseyi omo Makinde gbogbo Southwest lo ki won o wa ku orire ni wa re mi gigun atalafia fi lo wa de ri joba ise agbenisubu oni gbe won subu akoni lese oni ko won lese orire lo je for your state tori pe eyan daada ni won eni to ma sadehun to ma madehun ese ni ki se to wo eyan to feran ilu e to fe tun ilu e se ni mo de mo pe lati le yan nabi muhammad mo mo wi pe yo se se fun pelu ogun olohun ko ni subu ara oni subu emi ile ode ni baje Oyo ni baje Nigeria ni baje Southwest ni baje.